Three processes. It introduced 600 kgs of coconut worth rupees 6000 in the crushing process. So in the crushing process, 600 kgs of coconut is to be taken in the units column and rupees 6000 is to be taken in the total cost column. In the first process, that is crushing process, 600 kgs are to be taken in the units column and rupees 6000 is to be taken in the total cost column. The particulars of other expenses are as follows. All expenses are to be shown on the debit side of respective process accounts. So we have three process accounts: crushing, refining, finishing. Exactly similar to what yesterday's problem. Labor should be recorded on the debit side. Power, debit side of process account. Steam, debit side of process account. Sundry material, debit side of process account. Factory expenses, debit side of process account. Crude oil produced 400. This is the output of crushing process. Refined oil produced 300 kgs. This is the output of refining process. Finished oil produced 280. This is the output of finishing process. So where do we record the actual output miss on the credit side? Yes or no?
Process 1 method.
In process 1, 400 on the credit side. In process 2, that is refining process, 300 on the credit side in the units column. And in process 3, 280 kgs on the credit side. Cost of the drums. You know, after crushing process, refining process and finishing process, the finished oil is, you know, it is filled in the drums. So whatever the amount that you are incurring to acquire the drums, cost of the drum is to be recorded on the debit side of finishing process. How can you say that it is to be taken in the finishing process? The logic is here. Once the oil is ready to be sold, before the sale, you have to fill all the entire oil in what's the drums, container, cask. Yes, sir. So the cost of the drum should be recorded on the debit side of finishing process account. Like yesterday, in the preceding problem, in the last problem, cost of cask it was given. Here, in place of cost of the cask, it is given to you as what's the cost of drums. Debit side of last process, that is finishing process.
Process 3 mein aata hai ye.
Debit side.
3 mein aata hai.
Finishing process. Process 3. Coconut sack sold for rupees 1000. On the credit side of crushing process, in the total cost column you should take 1000. Cobra residue, instead of calling it as cobra, they are calling as cobra residue. 170 kgs. Sold for rupees 500. The cobra residue should also be taken on the credit side of crushing process. To buy cobra residue, 170 kgs in the units column and 500 rupees in the amount column on the credit side of crushing process you should record. Buy product in the refining process is 75 kgs sold at rupees 40. So on the credit side we should write buy, sale of buy product. On the credit side of the refining process, we should write by sale of byproduct 75. Sale of byproduct. Credit side you should record.
Refining case.
On the credit side of the refining process, you should record by sale of byproduct 75 should be recorded in the units column, and rupees 40 should be recorded in the total cost column. So where do you record it? This on the credit side of refining process. That's it. Prepare process account. So prepare process account means he is asking you to prepare all the process account. All means crushing, refining and what? Finishing. Similar to what's yesterday's problem. Start solving.